Hey YouTube, one quick thing I want to show you on a Jabsco toilet.
If you like having water left in the bowl after you flush the toilet, you can change it in the settings just by holding down the flush and the quick flush buttons at the same time for 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now when I click quick flush, it leaves water in the bowl for you.